My name's Caitlin Sweet. I'm a junior studying biology at Johnson & Wales University in Providence, Rhode Island. I'm from Calgary, Alberta, and I came to Johnson & Wales because of the opportunities it gave me to both be a bio student and to play hockey at the same time. I toured the campus for about 6 hours, so I got to see everything. It was awesome that day. Honestly, my first impression after my tour was that I wanted to go there. I knew I was going to call the coach the next week and tell her I was coming here. Our team is from all over. We have three of us from Canada, two girls from Sweden. All of us are so far away from home that we've become a second family. It was our team, so we got to set up the culture for the team, and we got the first goal as a program and our first win ever as a program I was a part of, which was amazing. Our win song is Drops of Jupiter. We scream it in the dressing room after every win. Our worst singer is Molly Gray, number three. And our best singer is probably our coach, for sure. Actually, it's kind of funny. It's also neat being a part of the biology program for the first time. During my tour, I met with the biology department head, and she spent about an hour with me just talking to me like about what kind of student I was, what I was looking for, what my academic goals were. My dad's a veterinarian, and I grew up watching him work in the vet clinic. I thought it was kind of just normal for kids to watch surgery like all day long. My main goal after graduating from JLU is to get accepted to med school. Right now my plan is to be a surgeon, but I'm not set in stone on that yet. As a peer writing tutor, I help students in the intro to bio class write lab reports, and I get to help them a lot besides just schoolwork, like which classes should I take, which dorm's the best one to live in. So it's nice to help not just the academics. I think I like the challenge of it all being new, but what has made it a lot easier is like there is a group of 15 of us that started this team, and our biology class is only 35 kids, but we are all together. So it never felt like I was alone. That made it a lot easier that I had support from everyone. I'm helping shape the future of JWU and finding my own path to success. I'm a JWU student.